first touch of the game. Whitelock. Sam Whitelock. Oh, can't hit it. Go. Sam Whitelock. Please tell me this is an epic.
Reggie Goods. One of many turnovers this year. Now here's Nonu. And this is pretty brave stuff. Corey Jane pops a lovely pass to Perenara. Now they've got a chance. Nonu, he's got a big sprint on his hands. Can he do it? Gave it away to Shields. He's being chased.
Oh, great ball!
And Bogan Barrett, one of the tries of the season.
First receiver, Cowan on the wrap. Mialami, this is slick. Through he goes, Saili. Now finds the long ball. Are you kidding me? The Blues have scored one.
Then he is thinking about what he could do. That's clever.
Stand, know his pace, his depth, and he got that ball at the perfect spot with a little bit of a sliding.
Miller Scudder, who has got some game, so does this fella, Surveyor, get out of the way, sets King Julian.
Now the Cheetahs looking forward, Raymond Rule, last match he did, Raymond Rule, that's the magic the Cheetahs are looking for.
Down, Skelton pops it out the back. Good work here. Out they go. And Peter Beetham. Beetham scores.
Here goes Colby. Cheslett Colby. Straight through. There's a ball on the run. Stays at support though. Juwan de Jong.
Now in Mandela. Starting to make some inroads. Naivalu. One to beat. Inside ball. Skusaka.
After for the kick through. It's a tough pity. For Jesse Creel, has he got the legs over the halfway? Creel, the 25, looking for the inside park. He gets it to Hofart. Front to Hofart. He's got the strength.
Another attack opportunity on Naholo. Waisaki Naholo steps out of two. That'll be the first try of the game. Malachi Fekitoa.
One of those workhorse players that Coops was talking about. Now that it'll stand through, and the bounce will be interesting. And it sits up, and off goes Barrett. And he's got plenty of time.
Number
can, Leofano
goes to Pocock on the switch now.
He's
Spike winding up. Spike going, going,
going. And now Everson. This is good stuff from the force. Now can he link up Luke Burton? And he does so. He tackled by McKenzie. This is a wonderful try.
Hey, now that Dolo frees up a nice ball for Ryan Crotty back in the side to Mike Trammell. And the Crusaders strike early.
And Karevi stepping. Karevi! That's much better. The captain showing the way. Nono got a great ball away. TJ Perenara.
And they count it. Here's Hofok. Great pace from him. From Ellen Quinn-Hogan. Bjorn Basson is an absolute speedster. Out and out.
They go to the back and down it goes to Phipson Foley. Here's Beal. And he pops it up to Hooper. Beautiful move.
Victor Matfield hands on, finds his lock path, the flip on the merb. Toronto board to inside part, doesn't look a bit more. 7-10 inside part. Pick for the Brussel! So close, he's over! Creel breaks away as he finds Combrink. Run Combrink! It opens up for the Lions. Combrink beats one. It's the Lions inside the red zone. The pickup above the flag!
And now Ioane. Wow, this man is really causing.
Rather uncomfortable position. Nabani to goal. Kicks the intercept. Locking Turner basically keeps up. And then goal gets the try. Can they come up with something? Now it lands! The Rogers throw! The Western Force have scored the first try.
Anderson building.
wear caps, but he certainly has done. Straight through is the hole. Wasaki now changes angle, heads for the corner. Forget about it.
On the go now, great opportunity for Joe Tomane. Sends it on and Ball will get it.
Set to run from deep. Smith, give it plenty of room. Now he frees it up for Nahor. Turns it back and fails. Now it's Smith. Nahor. And the rim.
Dixon in a bit of space. Elliot Dixon still going.